A theft and vandalism case is underway over this destruction at the Winston County Cemetery. Take a look at your screen. You can see someone ransacked one of the grave sites and destroyed American flags that have been placed around it. Sheriff's investigators call it a heinous and disgusting act, and they want your help finding the person or persons responsible.